Alec keeps on asking Tess to marry him. He will take good care of her and her family. One night, Tess writes a letter to Angel, finally confessing her loyalty and her love, and asking for his help against the temptation presented by Alec.
Tess, know that I love you, and you should marry me. Tess, do that, man.
No. Just leave me alone, okay?
Tess, I really love you, and you should marry me.
No.
How many times do I have to say to change your mind?
It's just impossible, okay?
Tess.
No.
I've told you many times. Please, please, marry me.
No! I love Angel.
Tess's letter goes to Angel's parents, who forward it to Angel in Brazil. Angel is ready to abandon his idea of farming in Brazil. The suffering he has endured there has softened his feelings toward Tess. Angel feels a powerful regret. Tess prepares to move her family to a set of rooms in Kingsville. Alec comes and tries to persuade Tess to move her family to his family's garden home, allow him to send her clothes and sisters to school, and have Tess's mother tend the flowers. Tess is again sorely tempted, but she once more declines Alec's offer.
I can give you nice food, nice clothes, and everything you want. So, everything.
No.